Well, now the moon gets so big and bright, it's a supernatural delight. Every border was dancing in the moonlight. Everybody here is out of sight, but they don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Every border was dancing in the moonlight.
Dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's freedom, warm and bright. It's such a paradise sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
We like our phone and we never fight. You can't dance and stay uptight. It's a supernatural delight. Every border was dancing in the sight. They don't bark and they don't bite. They keep things loose, they keep things alive. Every border was dancing in the moonlight.
Everybody dancing in the moonlight. Everybody's feeling warm and bright. It's such a fine natural sight. Everybody's dancing in the moonlight.
Everybody
dancing.
What up, guys? Here he is. The kid's in town. What's up, guys? How's everyone doing? How is your Thursdays going? I hope it was better than Wednesday. I know there was a lot of upset people on Wednesday. It was that day of the week, you know, hump day. Freaking annoying, right in the middle. Hope everyone's having a good Thursday though. Tomorrow is Friday. We're back. Oh man, today was a freaking, it was a day, I tell you. It was kind of rough today. I don't know. It was just one of those days, man. It started off a little like overthinking. Then I started kind of like freaking out a little bit. But doing cameos and talking to you guys really helped me get through it. So it's been good. Rough day here too, yeah. Great cameos. Man, I didn't even realize that every single one of my cameos for 2 years, Angelina, thank you, Kate, thank you, have been posted publicly. Not that I care, like, it's whatever, but it's just kind of like, I don't know, it's better like to not put it publicly. It's better if it was just private. It's a one-on-one conversation. But yeah, so I was posting every single one publicly. Not all of them. Okay, good. But there was a lot though. Not all of them. That's good. It's not a big deal. It's whatever. You're right. It's not a big deal. It's just, I know a lot of people don't want it publicly, so I'm sorry if there was a public one, but it's all good. I got it all taken down, and yeah, now I just make sure I post it private. Carol, thank you. Ashley, thank you. 60,000 taps. Let's go. Oh, you guys can change the setting too? No way. Okay, that's good to know. So I think that's why I was going, because I remember putting it private. Like, it was always like, I thought it was like default private, but nah, like they were like a bunch that were public. So I was like, oh, okay. Whew. All right, makes me feel better. All right, so we're all good. Hi from Poland, what's up? Hey Alexa, what's a good song right now? Play Sunrise.
Popular music from 2023, playing now on Amazon Music.
That's a good idea. I don't know how I feel about this song. Okay, so, hey Alexa, play some 80s music.
The station, 80s Rock, on Amazon Music.
All right, so we are doing a short live today. Okay, this is not the vibe. Yo, Alexa, play some like Fleetwood Mac.
Got it. Playing music by Fleetwood Mac and similar artists.
Sorry, it would be a vibe, but I'm just trying to like talk and all I hear is dun-dun, 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 dun-dun. Alexa's sassy. I know I'm sassy today, guys. You guys might not love my vibe.
I'm not sure.
Oh, shit. Sass, thank you. Thank you. Sheila, thank you. Sandra, thank you. Say 80s soft rock. Okay, Alexa, can you play 80s soft rock? Hey, Alexa, can you play 80s soft rock?
Here's a playlist you might like. Mellow 80s Gold on Amazon Music.
This is a good song. I forgot about this song. Let's dive into it. TikTok to this. It's gonna be a short live. We're gonna go until 6 o'clock. It's because I'm going to my uncle's tonight, so I thought we'd do it earlier because he just got off work, so I gotta meet him. So we'll do it at 5 today, but then tomorrow we'll be back at 7, and then Saturday we'll do Coffee with Whitey, so that'll be fun. Coffee with Whitey, we'll do like a 9 a.m. coffee with Whitey, so it'll be good. Say hi to Uncle Bill. Okay, I will. You're looking good, thank you. I tried, you know, I got the nice shirt on today. I'm feeling good. Linda, thank you. Tappers, thank you. 119 taps, thank you guys. I gotta learn the lyrics. Yes. Are you enjoying the cameos? I really am. Thank you guys. Thank you so much. What's for dinner? I'm not sure. Hopefully good. I think I'm seeing my buddy Ivan after. And yeah, it's going to be a pretty good night, I think. Go to Bill's and then Ivan's going to pick me up after. We're going to hang out. I don't know. We'll see what goes on. Just taking the night how it goes. You know, just going through the night. You know? Love the lives, thank you, thank you. Auntie Gina's a good cook, oh yeah. Bill's a good cook too, though.
not gonna lie, he's good at barbecues, but Auntie Gina, she's the best. She's the best. Will, honey, I'm having a bad day. I need a smile. All right, Lisa, I'm giving you a follow, honey. I hope that helps, all right? Have a good day. I hope I made your day better, Lisa. We're in heaven, baby. This is heaven, right here. Amy, thank you. Sandra, thank you.
Put in there in your heart. I'll be holding there in your heart.
Bro, I was so pissed off today because, all right, hey Alexa, pause. So today, basically, so I went into Cross Canada Jack's live, right? And I went to give him like the biggest gift. Obviously, he's coming to an end of his cross country thing. So I'm like, let's go. So I see that it said that the TikTok universe, the biggest gift, cost $900. So I'm like, that's weird. They raised the price. So I paid $900, right? I sent it to him. And then I realized that I could have paid $400 if you just press this other thing. Like, bro, why did you do that to me, TikTok? Like, why is there two options, bro? I was so upset. I was like, are you kidding me? I literally could have paid $400 for the exact same gift. He would have got the exact same amount of money, but TikTok just literally took like $600. But it's whatever. It was the intention. It was all good. It was good to give him that gift, but I was just a little pissed because I could have sent him two. I could have sent him two. Right? It's bullshit. Bullshit. It's whatever. It is what it is. Cross Canada Jacks is almost done. He's on his last couple days of walking across Canada. So whoever doesn't know, Cross Canada Jacks walked across Canada, which is insane. He's only like 24 years old. He's doing it for a great cause, just like Terry Fox. And yeah, he's almost done. He's on day like 156, which is insane. Like imagine walking like 60K a day for 150 days. Like bro, that's a lion. That's a lion right there. That a boy, Cross Canada Jacks. That a boy. Unreal. Unreal. He deserves more attention. And that's why I'm trying to like spew it. I reached out to one guy that's like a famous YouTuber that does things like this. Like he does things like this, but he never answered me, I don't think. I could check again, but I don't think he answered me. But I want to get him noticed more. Alexa, play. Sharon, thank you. Annie, thank you. Tappers, thank you. Almost 200K taps. What is it? We've been here for like 5 minutes. 200K taps. How fast are your fingers, girls? How fast are your fingers? Amanda, thank you. Thank you. You guys like this song? Who's thinking I should be doing acting TikToks again? What about acting TikToks?
I hear the drums echoing tonight. She gives only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in from that night. The moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way.
thank you. This is my buddy, by the way. Little Carrot.
Love this guy, he's a beauty.
I was just
It was a pineapple. No, it wasn't. That was a carrot. A pineapple.
One dog's cloud in the night as they grow restless, longing for some solitary company.
A turnip? You guys are making fun of my carrot?
Right.
One sec. Say sorry. Say sorry to Mr. Carrot. Please, say sorry, come on. You guys called him a pineapple and a turnip and a lemon. A lemon. Does he look like a lemon? Trying to steal my spotlight. I don't know what's wrong with that carrot, bro. I'm trying to steal my spotlight. It's a banana. Wow. A banana. You think that's a banana? Have you ever taken karate? No, I haven't. Sassy, tanky. Tanky, sassy. Thank you. Gas pedal. Thank you. Tattoo red. Thank you. Almost trying to get. What the hell just happened? Now it's a peach. You guys are really saying it's a peach, bro. Are you kidding me? This guy tries so hard to be, you know how hard it is to be a carrot nowadays? Look at my face. I work this hard. Sweet potato. Someone just called it a sweet potato. I'll be right back. But you guys are gonna have to talk to this guy for a little bit. Cause Carrot, Mr. Carrot, people are calling you a sweet potato. So now you know, Mr. Carrot, what people really think about you, bro. They don't see how good you are, bro. How much you shine. It's a peach. Alright, I'll be back. I'm done. I'm done. Alexa, play Thunderstruck.
Here's Thunderstruck by AC/DC on Amazon Music.
Tell me apart.
secret.
Hey Alexa, play some chill music. We need some chill music now.
Playing the top chill songs on Amazon Music.
You're gonna keep me as your dog. You're gonna spend every shot up. You won't leave your bro. My love won't cause nothing. You wanna try your best, I don't. You wanna close it on my own. You won't leave your bro. My love.
Alright, be honest, guys. Be honest. It is hot in here, by the way, but I love it. What happened with Mr. Carrot? What happened with Mr. Carrot? I'm asking you seriously right now. Did you guys talk it out? What went on? He's not a carrot. All right. Dude, what the? Like, you know, I'm trying to prove to you guys I'm a model, and this is what I mean, bro. You guys say, I mean, he's not a model, bro. So that's not a carrot? Explain to me how this isn't a carrot. Whoever explains to me why this isn't a carrot is gonna get a follow. Explain to me, convince me that this is not a carrot and you will get a follow. He's not orange. He is orange. It's the lighting, bro. What do you mean? This is orange? Carrots are long and orange. Why would... I know, but this carrot's different, bro. Because you can say, I don't know, someone's name that's William White is sexy, but that doesn't mean that every William White is sexy. You know what I'm saying? Like, people are different, you know? I don't understand. He's a turnip. I don't even know what a turnip is. All right, you know what? No one got the answer right. I'm gonna make you all a little mad right now, okay? It's gonna hurt your feelings right now, okay? I'm gonna tell you why, but no one guessed this, bro. No one guessed this, bro. And I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed why no one guessed this. Do you wanna know why it's not a carrot? Walk off. See you later, guys. See you later. Hey, Alexa, tell us a joke. Wait, what? Wait, Alexa, tell us another joke. See, I told you guys, everyone's like, he's not orange. He's not orange. He's fat. Like, what does that have to do with anything? No, it's because he's not edible, bro. You think that's a real carrot? Come on, come on. I'm out. Yeah, I made it to your live. What's up, guys? What's up? Trump. Did someone just call me Trump? You just call me Trump? You okay? Yeah, I'm okay. That was okay. How was that twerk though? Too much sugar today. Oh my God. What did I eat? What did I drink? I had a booster juice. I had bacon and eggs. That's all I had today. Are you still doing the movie? No, I'm not doing the movie anymore, sadly. Yeah, not anymore. It didn't work out. It wasn't the right timing. Been through a little bit and shit. I don't know. It's just, it wasn't meant to be. But I still have to look at some acting coaches. Hopefully get the right acting coach. And, you know, I'm only 23 years old, right? So I think that I can maybe get, and the strike and my visa and all this shit, bro. Just all this bullshit. So, I'm 23 years old. Hopefully my goal is to get in a film. A fan said to me today, a fan's like, Will, you're when I see you acting and stuff and talking about acting, your face lights up. And that makes me so happy to hear that, because it's like, damn, damn. What happened? So basically what happened is, like, I didn't get my visa in time, and I didn't want to obviously risk not having a visa and going to the States, because that, you can't do that obviously, right? So didn't have my visa in time, and with all that, they couldn't push the movie back because they had so much people like already involved in it, production and all this stuff. So I was like, frig, like, I got to, I can't do it. And that was basically what happened. He did say though that for future movies and stuff that happens, he would love to have me and stuff. Like, we ended on good terms, so everything's okay. It's all good. He wished me the best. I wish him the best. But there will be more opportunities, so it'll be good. What happened? You, my God, dude. Someone said, what happened? You. Nah, dude, I didn't break up with my girlfriend. My girlfriend, I'm still with my girlfriend. We're all good. But yeah, anyway. You guys can help me out with the acting TikToks. Please let that happen. What happened with the visa? So basically the visa, like, literally, like, we didn't think it was gonna expire, and then it literally, like, just expired. And we're like, oh my goodness. So it takes a little bit of time. Like, it just didn't work out. I don't know. It didn't work out. Like, we should have been on top of it more and realized more, but it is what it is. So can we send you sounds? Yes, please send me sounds. Do you have the visa now? Yeah, we gotta get the visa right away. So we're working on that, getting the visa, and hopefully that comes in soon. In the meantime, join some acting and get some more self tapes, and hopefully get another movie role. You know, how can I send sound? So guys, if you guys can just duet me, if you want, you can duet me. Duet me on TikTok, just tag my name, and I will find those sounds, and I'll do it. Or not duet me, but tag me in acting sounds, do it yourself. Or if you can, send it to me on DM, or tag me. But yeah, I want to get a lot of acting TikTok sounds, because I used to do them, but it was just hard to, there wasn't a lot of sounds. Like, I couldn't find that many sounds that I could do. What happened to your manager? I still have my manager. Management, everything's good. I think the contract's coming to an end pretty soon, so we're gonna have to re-sign with them and hopefully get some sick modeling jobs this year. That's the goal. There were a lot of repeats. Sound, we got you. TikTok Tales, Threads. Yeah, TikTok Tales. If you guys get on TikTok Tales, yeah, that's a smart idea. Yeah, so if you guys know what TikTok Tales is, you can put some TikTok Tales. Please put some acting TikToks. We can start doing that. You're natural. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. Can we please see yourself tape? I was actually thinking about maybe doing that, where I can, like, post my self tapes. But the only thing is, like, I don't know, like, some of my self tapes, like, you know, like, that's like your, I don't know, maybe, you never know. Like, you could actually show some self tapes. That'd be cool. I know a guy that does it. I saw him on TikTok, and he does it. He posts his self tapes and stuff, so people kind of interact and stuff. He's a really good actor. He's sick. I forget his name right now, but he did some sick acting TikToks online. I was like in shock. I'm like, yo, how is this guy not famous? Like, he's freaking a natural, but I don't know. So I reached out to him and I said, yo, I love your acting TikToks. And he said, thanks, man. I'm like, you inspired me. So I was like, yeah. YouTube. No, I don't think I'd put it on YouTube. I would just put it on, I don't know. If I would do, like, posting my self tapes, I would do, like, an Instagram page or something. Is acting difficult? So I haven't really done like acting on set yet. I've done commercials and stuff, but I've never done like actually acting on set where like a movie's being played. I almost did this year, but then it didn't work out. So but is acting hard? Like from myself, tapes and acting? Acting is hard, but I would say it's as hard as you make it. Like if you hold yourself back and you're shy, then it's gonna be hard. But if you kind of just let yourself go with the flow and let yourself kind of like fail and like look like not too good, I think it's good. Like it can be good. One sec. I find it hard. I'm very good with like my face, right? So I'm very good with like how I can do facial expressions and stuff. I always like look at my face like to do it. But it's hard when the camera's not in front of you. So like with TikTok, I can like see my own face right now. And I can like kind of act like how I'd want to act, right? But then you get in front of the camera and you can't really see how you look. So it can be a little hard that way. It can be hard, but it's good. It's good practice. It's good practice. I think it teaches you how to it teaches you how to like a bunch of things, bro. Like it just teaches you a bunch of stuff, bro. I really believe that. So it's cool. I also really like the people in the industry. I think acting is really cool. It's a bunch of people that love to like use their imagination and use their creativity and all the above. So I really think that's cool. I just relate to my old acting coach. He was so like cool. He watched like all these movies and stuff. So it was just like a very good, he was like just a very good guy. Like he had a wife and kids, and his kids were, they just like graduated in Australia University for like being a doctor, and now they're doctors or something. So a good family all around, and he's been an actor his whole life. He wasn't like a huge actor, but he does films still to this day. So he'll just get calls and do films, and that's all he does. Why'd you leave him? I didn't leave him. I'm still thinking, like, I don't know. We're just trying to switch it up a little bit because I want to do some in-person acting. So it was over a call. So I think it'd be better. Well, my team thinks it would be better, and I think it'd be better to like get in person and meet people and meet other actors and like act with these other actors and stuff. So I think that'd be really cool. You have to get deep in your role. It's like the cameras aren't there. Exactly. Exactly. It's so true. I actually haven't even thought about that. That's a good way to think about it, actually. That you gotta kind of think the cameras aren't there, and you gotta kind of like imagine, I feel. If I would go back in time though, I would have went right into the business. I would have talked to my management every day. I would have, it's better to get into it. So like, it's like hockey. You're a hockey player, hang out with hockey players, practice with them, like make it your lifestyle, right? So it's a learning lesson, I guess, right? You gotta move on from it, but yeah. Are you ready to move away from your family? Yeah, now I am, because it's kind of a must. Like I'm getting to the point where I'm getting older and I'm like, there's no other option but to to do that. Like, I need to go and I need to do things. Like, honestly, like, I had the opportunity, if I wanted to live in Paris. Like, I could have lived wherever I wanted at the time, and I could have been an IMG model and all this stuff. Even just talking about it makes me want to puke, actually, because it was a big opportunity, right? So it's okay, though, because I know there's going to be more. I've seen a lot of other models that have done the same thing, too. Like, they had everything in their hands and they lost it, right? So it can be tough. It can be tough, but there's nothing you can do about it, right? There's not, and I'm still young. Thank you. I appreciate that. It's like, yeah, so it's good, but yeah. But yeah, guys. You were with IMG. No, I was with IMG. They released me because the contract was coming to an end. So they didn't just like release me. So what they do is like the contract comes to an end and then they got to like re-sign you, right? So they decided not to re-sign me, and I wouldn't doubt them, honestly, because I was not looking the best. I wasn't getting as many jobs as I should have. And it was just kind of like a disappointment, honestly, like it but it's whatever. Yeah, it's not whatever. It's something that you definitely have to take in and take into consideration and be like, okay, I have to move forward. But so I guess it's not whatever. But it's, you got to move on. Yo, this song's so good, guys. I forgot about the song. Have you seen my SpongeBob edit? No, what was that? Man, it's hot. Please play Fantasy. Hey, Alexa, can you play Fantasy? Hey, Alexa, can you play Fantasy?
Here's Fantasy.
Love this vibe. Thank you so much.
On Amazon Music.
So there's actually no AC upstairs in my room right now. But we have AC downstairs, but there's no AC up here. There is in my dad's room, but... So there was AC in my room, but it actually fell out the window. It was one of those boxes, so no AC anymore. Josie, thank you. Linda, thank you. Almost 500k taps. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you. All right, guys, we're gonna dance for a little bit. See if we can get to 1 million likes here. Yeah. song, great song. Great moves, thank you guys. Maybe a shower talk. Oh, maybe. I definitely got a shower after this. Sweet fantasy, baby.
Heaven, you're my boyfriend, my lovely boyfriend.
What does your mug say? Soof, swear on our friendship. Hey Alexa, play Candy Shop.
Here's Candy Shop by 50 Cent, featuring Olivia on Amazon Music.
Oh damn.
So seductive. I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick a lollipop. Hey girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I take you to the candy shop.
Go until you hit the spot. Whoa, you have it your way. How do you want it? You can back that thing up before I push up on it. See the rising, okay. Just do it to the next level. Dance floor jam packed, hot as a tea kettle. I break it down for you now, baby, it's simple. If you be a nympho, I be a nympho. In a hotel and in the back of the rental.
Josie, thank you, Queen, thank you.
You went to
the magic state. I'm the love doctor.
Hey, you finished teaching me about
how strong I got you.
Let me show me you can work it, baby.
Yo, 50 Cent was a G, bro.
I'm a seasoned vet when it comes to shit. After you woke up the switch, I'm gonna play with stick. I'm trying to explain, baby, the best way I can. I'm held to your mouth, girl, not in your hand.
To the candy shop, I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop.
Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa.
I'll take you to the candy shop. I'm gonna taste the one I'm back. I've never spent on you back.
How old are you? I'm 23.
Just let go.
You know what we do. And where we do the things we do, it's just between me and you. Oh yeah, give it to me, baby, nice and slow.
I'm on top, ride like on the rodeo. You ain't never heard a sound like this before, cause I ain't never put it down like this. Soon as I come through the door, she'll be pulling on my zipper. Sex is a race, you could undress quicker. Isn't it ironic how erotic it is to watch them thongs? Had me thinking about that ass after I'm gone. I touched the right spot at the right time. Like so on my right sword, she dug it from behind. So seductive, you should see the way she whine. Her hips are slow on the floor when we grind. Long she ain't stopping. Homie, I ain't stopping. Dripping wet with sweat, man, it's on and popping on my champagne campaign. Bottle after bottle of stone, and we gon' sip to every bowl and every bottle of stone. To the candy shop, I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa! To the candy shop, I let you lick the what I got. I'm not saying all you got. Keep going till you hit the spot. Whoa! I take you to the candy shop. I let you lick the lollipop. Go ahead, girl, don't you stop. Keep going till you hit the spot. Ooh.
I take you to the candy shop. Everyone says the word I got. You don't see me all you got.
Keep going till you
hit the spot. Whoa.
What does a girl really like, guys? Like, what is something a girl really likes, bro? Like, what's something that's like, damn, like, that is just something like, oh my God. Cause you know what? I will work on that every single day. Every single day. Hey, Alexa, can you tell us a joke?
How do you send soda pop to an astronaut? With a bottle rocket.
With a bottle rocket. To be seen, I see you. Dedication. I think dedication is a big one, to be honest. I think if you're really dedicated, I think girls love like dedication, bro. But you can't just be like, you gotta prove it too, right? Like you gotta prove your worth, right? And that's hot, bro. When you're hungry to prove yourself, you're proving your worth, you're doing your best, you're showing, and you can always do better. You know what I'm saying? Honesty is huge too. Honesty is huge. Affectionate. Okay, now we're getting deep. Okay, respect. Exactly. Respect is huge. Take control. Oh, damn. Eye contact. Eye contact's big. Loyalty, trust, tenderness, genuine. No ghosting. Oh, that seemed personal. That's true, though. Listen to them. Yes. To be heard. Eye contact with a lip bite. Okay, but you can't just come up and be like, you know, that it's like, what is this guy doing right now? He's eating his lip, bro. You know? Harry Styles. Who likes Harry Styles in the chat? What do you guys like better? Justin Bieber or Harry Styles? What are we saying? Harry Styles or Justin Bieber? What's the vibe? I think Harry Styles is winning right now, to be honest. Emotionally intelligent. It's a tough one because Justin Bieber's got it, you know, like he's got that legendary status, but Harry Styles is killing it right now. He's killing it. Harry has it right now. He has it. Good for you, Harry, bro. But I feel like if Justin puts his foot down and really puts his mind to it, I honestly don't think Harry has a chance. I think Justin Bieber, I don't know. Nah, Harry. Nah. JB, baby. Team JB, everyone in the chat. Team JB. No, I'm kidding. No, I'm being a dick. Justin asking the paparazzi. I know. Justin's just been through a lot, bro. You guys got to think. Like, this guy has been famous since he was like, I don't even know, 15 years old. You know what I mean? So it's just like, I don't know. Like the haircut, thank you. Team White. All right, guys, so we got about 10 minutes left. If you guys wanna play, ask for some music, we'll play some music. We got about 10 minutes left in here and then we gotta get going. Mary, thank you. Sharon, thank you so much for the roses. Liney, thank you for the roses. Rianne, thank you so much. Sharon, thank you so much. Gabby, thank you for the heart. 600,000 likes, let's go. Top 15, let's go. Hungry Eyes, yo, chat, thank you for being here. Viewers, 1.1, thank you so much. I appreciate all of you. Megan, thank you. One Gabby, thank you. Home Sweet Home by Motley Crue. Hey, Alexa, play Watermelon Sugar.
Here's Watermelon Sugar by Harry Styles on Amazon Music.
This is a good shirt for like Watermelon Sugar.
On a summer evening. It sounds like a song. I want more berries and the summer feeling. It's so wonderful and warm. Breathe me in, breathe me out.
Alexa always answers you. She never answers.
I'm not sure.
I'm just thinking out loud.
Oh, wow. She always answers. Kimmy, thank you. Gabby, thank you. Pam, thank you guys. Thank you so much. Love you guys. Love you. Is he frozen? Am I frozen right now? This runs to the beginning of all this. Good. Love a man who likes watermelon. I will muck watermelon. Thank you. Watermelon, let's go, Mary! Oh
almost 700 likes, guys. 700 likes. Can we get to 700k likes? Tap it, tap it, tap it.
On a summer evening, and it sounds just like a song. I want your belly and a summer feeling. I don't know if I could ever.
Hey Alexa, pause. Alexa always answers me. Oh, she paused. All right, guys, I'm gonna be right back. I have a little question box that my fan sent me. So we're gonna pull a stick out and we're gonna read it on the live and we're gonna answer questions. So whatever questions you guys sent to me, you guys get answered. Okay, so I'll be right back and we'll answer some questions and then maybe get to a little bit more dancing and then we'll get going. All right. You have changed. Thank God. Thank the Lord. Okay, I don't care if I changed and I look worse now or something or whatever it is. Okay, but I'm definitely feeling better. The last 3 days, I do feel better. So yeah, thank God. You've changed the best. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. I'll be right back. Hey, guys. Just a quick little tip, actually, that I learned just from like going hard over these last 3 days. The best way to change is get out of your comfort zone. Get out of your shell. Be a goof. Do what you have to do. But as you're doing that, try to find that feeling of where you want to go. Like, where do you want to go? There's somewhere where you want to go spiritually, okay? Find that place. That place is there. It's there, but you got to find it and you got to get it, okay? You got it. 100%. Do it. Okay? Cool? All right.
Angel Lee, thank you, Jen. Thank you guys so much. 700,000 taps. All right, guys. So we got a little box. This is the box. All right, it's cute. So we're gonna open it and we're gonna answer some questions for a little bit. Hey, Alexa, can you play some nice chill music back in the 90s?
Here's a playlist you might like. Then and Now, R&B on Amazon Music.
Alright, so first question is, what's your favorite drink of choice? Thank you for the positive message. What's your favorite drink of choice? So I want everyone to answer as well. I am not sure why they put a weed leaf on here. I don't know if you're chirping me because I'm a stoner, but I fucking love it. Anyway, what's your favorite drink of choice? My favorite drink honestly would have to be a booster juice. I really like booster juice. I think booster juice is really good. and it's very healthy. I would go Booster Juice, okay? That's my favorite. And to be specific, my favorite drink is, what's it called? Mango Hurricane. Explain to me what destiny and fate is again. I think it's like your calling, right? What is destiny and fate, guys? Meant to be. Yeah, so I would say, honestly, do you believe in fate or destiny? That's a hard one for me because I want to believe in that and I do believe in that. But at the same time, there obviously is little parts of me that questions it. And because I also don't want to just believe in everything. I want to push and learn for myself, right? So it's a little bit of a tough question, but honestly, overall, I would say, yes, I do believe in destiny and fate. I want to believe in that. So even if that is, I'm going to go to heaven one day and there you go, I'm going to believe in that just so I believe in that. And if it's true, it's true. And whatever I want to believe in, I want to believe in, right? So yeah, I would say, yeah. Also, guys, do not get mad at anyone for having their own answers. I want you guys to have all answers all around the board. I want us to be a worldwide community here, and I want it to be, we can say whatever we want, and everyone's okay with it. Okay, anyone done, well, not anything, right? Be respectful, but you know what I mean. Anyone done romantic things for you? Ooh, has anyone done romantic things for you? For me? For you? A lot of you guys are saying yes. That must feel good to have a guy come up to you. I'm not saying I want a guy, but to have, for you guys, to have a guy set up a nice dinner date for you and really make you feel nice. That must feel really nice. And for the people that haven't had that yet, I'm sorry. It's okay. You know, to be honest, I haven't had anyone do anything romantic for me yet, so. That's a lie, actually. Like, I guess if a girl makes me like dinner and puts candles on and stuff, that's romantic. So I would say yeah. I would say yeah. But listen, if you haven't done anything romantic or haven't got anything romantic, I suggest you go find someone that will do that for you. Because I know you can. I really know you can. No matter anything, just go find that. And if you can't find it, maybe just do it yourself. I'm not sure, but I know there's always an option. I know there's always something. You can always find something. It matters about if you want it or not. So if you really want it, you will go out and get it. I'm telling you, it has to be true. It has to be true. I don't care what anyone says. It is true. All right. Any fun hockey stories you want to share? This is a good question. I like this question. You are a romance. Okay, good. I love that. Thank you, guys. I will be your romance. Any fun hockey stories? So one time I buckets and gloves a guy in the room. He was calling everyone out. He was like 6'5". He was really cocky and stuff. I love him though. Love him. If he's watching this, I really do love you. I think you're a really good guy. You just wanted to fight. You wanted to do good. So I was in the locker room and I was like, hey, yeah, you want to fight? Okay, let's fight. And we ended up putting our helmets on, putting our gloves on, and we ended up fighting really hardcore. He ended up actually cutting my jaw right here. It was a close fight though, like we both kind of won. But I had to get stitches right before practice. So basically, my coach was pissed because this was right before playoffs, which playoffs really matter. I was first or second line, which is good. You need that person. And now I'm getting stitches in the hospital. In the USPHL. I always wanted to play in the USPHL. That is so freaking wicked. Tell your son to keep going because I'm going to cry right now because hockey is the best thing in the world for you. I got a message today about a kid. He's depressed. He wants help. He wants motivation because he didn't make AAA, so I gave him motivation. I would love to do that for people because if I can go back, I would go really hard in hockey. So good job. Put the music up a little bit. Sorry guys, I'm just turning off guest requests. I don't really add guests in here too much. Maybe one day we'll do that, but yeah, not right now, guys. Okay, anyway, would you rather kiss everybody or hug everybody? I would rather hug everybody. The only reason why is because if I kiss everybody, maybe you got a little cold sore, and then I might get that cold sore. What do you guys think? Hug, right? I would think hug. Me and Nolan in the NHL would have been sick. Seriously. I bet if we met earlier and we were friends earlier when we were kids, we would have grinded for that. So it is what it is though, right? I bet you guys have some things that you wish you would have done. I know my mom wishes she would have stuck with hockey because her best friend is now the vice president of Hockey Canada. So just sticking with something like that gives you a lot of options, gives you a lot of, you know what I'm trying to say. So it is what it is, right? Yo guys, by the way, I'm thankful for all you guys here. No matter what happens with my career or whatever, I just hope you guys will always be with me because I really love talking to you guys. And yeah, like I'm not trying to give you guys, like, you know what I'm trying to say? Like, I'm not trying to love bomb you right now. I just really want you to hear my heart because sometimes I can be a little bit of a goof or whatever, but this is, I just want you guys to know that I really appreciate everyone here. I really do, I promise. I really freaking do. I really do. Every single person in here, even every single person. I love you all. Thank you so much. Okay, so guys, we're almost at 800,000 likes. Christy, thank you for the hearts. Holy shit, we're at 800,000 likes. Almost at 900,000. Top 14, let's go. All right, let's get to the next question. All right, so this is a good question. This is a good question. And I have changed. I have changed. Because, all right, let me just answer the question. Cuddles or give me space? Okay, let's do this. At night, before bed, are you guys more of a cuddles person or a give me space person? Wow, we got a lot of cuddles in here. I'm proud of you girls. Damn. And guys, if there's guys in here. But I am a give me space kind of guy. My girlfriend gets pissed at me. She's like, do you not love me? Like, you don't want to cuddle with me? And I'm like, no, babe, I do, but I like to man spread on the couch because the couch is cold and I like to watch YouTube and like cuddling is very hard. So like it can just be a lot. So honestly, I would have to say yes, give me space. Give me space. I like space. It just is what it is. It is what it is. It's hard and I don't want to like have hair in my mouth. I don't want to like feel your, no, I'm kidding. I sound like such a loser. Sorry, that's not a nice word, but I sound like, but you know what I mean, right? I do like to cuddle, but I like to cuddle when I want to cuddle and it's probably for 5 minutes and then like maybe spice it up a little bit and then let's hit the sack, but I'm going to go on the couch. I don't know. That's just me. All right, let's go. If you could only use one emoji for a year, what would it be? So my emoji that I would use for a year would definitely be the heart. I like the red heart. Love the red heart. I need space, yes. I would say red heart. The red heart's just so nice. It kind of finishes the sentence. Because you can say things like you say, hey, how's your day going? And then some people would be like, I don't know. Some people take it like kind of like, oh, like, yeah. But if you put a heart, it totally is like, yo, you care about that. I don't know. I just love putting hearts. I've always put hearts. My dad put smiley faces. I always thought that was cheesy to put smiley faces. But, you know, it worked for him. And, well, actually, he's divorced. I don't know if that worked. No, I'm kidding. Dad, if you're watching this, I'm totally joking. But I would say, honestly, I would say the red heart. I would say the red heart. Yeah, I love the red heart. We're chirping Papa John, eh? I'm sorry, Papa John. I don't mean that at all.
Carol!
Thank you, Carol. All right, guys. So listen, I'm so sad right now, but we're gonna have to end the live now. But I'm gonna keep this jar for our next live. So we'll do dancing, we'll answer some questions. I feel like this is really fun answering questions, don't you guys think? Really. Sorry, let me just make sure everyone's back. Let me just make sure. Is everyone here? Can everyone hear me okay? Everyone hear me? We're back. All right, so I just want to say, you guys are the best, by the way. I just want to say, so we will do this tomorrow. I will be back on live, back to the regular time at 7 p.m. I'll see you guys at 7 p.m. And yeah, but someone just asked me if I wanted, if I can do one more for them. And the way they asked was really nice. So you know what, girl? I'm going to give you one more time. Alexa, play One More Time by Draft Punk. Alexa. Alexa. Play One More Time. All right, guys, this is the final song of the night. I really hope everyone enjoyed this live because I absolutely love you all. I don't care what anyone says, what everyone says, fuck everyone. I absolutely love you all. I can't thank you guys enough for being there for me since day one. And, you know, it's just, it's great. So thank you so much for coming in my live tonight, all of the above. I'm sorry that I like to say I love you too a lot, but it's just how I just really want you to see how much I appreciate you guys. All right, the last question of the day, and then we'll get to the word of the day, and then we'll get off. So the last question is, when did you decide you wanted to model? That's a good question. All right, so it's only for me, I guess, unless we got some models in the chat you guys can answer as well. But this is mostly, I think, directed to me. When did I decide I wanted to model? I wanted to model, we can hear you, okay? Sorry. So I wanted to model when I was That's a good question. I wanted to model. We got a lot of models in the chat, by the way. That's awesome. That's awesome. But when did I want to model? I wanted to model, I would say, when did I start noticing I could model? That's a good question. I would honestly say 16. When I was about 16 years old, I was looking at myself in the mirror. We had amazing lighting and I got addicted to looking good because I was like, damn, like if you really move, like see this muscle right here, like it looks good, right? But what if you move it like this? And what if you put your eyes like this? And what if you put your mouth like this? Right? Like you can show so much. So I started really realizing like, damn, modeling is kind of an art. And I started to really dig into that. So, that's when I started like saying, yo, I could be a model, because I started looking at myself. I'm like, damn, bro, I've never seen myself look this good. What the fuck? So yeah, but anyway, this is the best part. All right, guys, word of the day today is love. Okay. The word of the day is love. All right. Celebrate. Don't wait too late. You don't stop. You can't stop. We're gonna celebrate one more time. One more time. This is the best part. Imagine walking into like a club and everyone's looking at you and you're like this. Celebration. Everyone's laughing, dancing, and you're like, you? Yeah. It's like the end of a movie, like a dream. You're like, music's got me feeling the need, yeah. Come on, alright, we're gonna celebrate. Almost 1 million likes. Can we get to 1 million likes before the end of this live, guys? Celebrate and dance so free. Yeah, yeah. Music's got me feeling so free. Celebrate and dance with me.
One more time, music's got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate, celebrate again, so free. That's like Elvis, music's got me feeling free. Music's got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate. 1 million likes, baby, let's go. All right, guys, that's it. All right, hey Alexa, play. I don't want you guys to miss the main drop. Wait for the main drop. Sorry, guys. Got me feeling so free. We're gonna celebrate, celebrate and dance so free.
One more time.
Alright guys, have a great night. I love you all. The word of the day is love. Carol, thank you. Kate, thank you. Diane, thank you. Guys, 1 million likes. Thank you so freaking much. I appreciate all of you. Have a great night. Bye guys.